cracked voice. We are from East Calcutta Girls College, and today we have prepared a one-act play, and it is titled as Modern Fairy Tales. So children and adults alike, they are really drawn to the captivating world of storytelling that we see in fairy tales. We like the fantasy elements and the princesses, their long-lasting love, charms, curses, all that. We really like that. But unfortunately, these fairy tales did not really age well. So what we have done is we have taken some very well-known fairy tales, and we are going to present it in our own way, in a modern retelling, with a modern twist. So these princesses do not need any saving now. They don't need a Prince Charming, and the evil queens are not really evil. There are no big bad wolves. So this is with a, we have given it a witty twist. Maybe there's a dark humor and maybe there's satire. So we really hope everybody enjoys what we have put up. And please excuse any cracking voice because all of us have got cough and cold. I really hope. Thank you, everyone.
I am Cinderella, the epitome of oppression. And as you all know, according to the traditional painting, I am supposed to wear a new dress for the party this week. But I have nothing to wear. Girls, isn't that our usual problem? Wait, let me browse online. Maybe some sizes have been saved. Mintra is having a clearance sale. This outfit looks so good. Or maybe this one. So many choices.
Day of the party, 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 day of the party.
Not bad. How do I look? Good, I hope. Let me take a few seconds. I look just fine. But these heels are ill-fitting and hurting my feet. How am I supposed to dance with them on? Should I just wear my old slippers? No. I've heard some Instagram influencer is also going to come for the party. So, I should put some effort at least. Let me just book a cab and leave. Oh no, I'm late.
In this modern tale, I am good at influencing others. And here, I am the great Instagram influencer. Now, it's the party time. Come, let's party.
Oh, hello, Mom. I told you not to worry about Grandma. I will order some fresh fruits for her from Blinkit. Okay?
Ding dong. That's your order.
Thank you.
Payment for?
UPI.
Oh no, the fan is not working. I have called for electrician. I hope he comes quickly.
Ding dong.
Oh, he has arrived. Normally they take time, but he has arrived quickly.
Oh, who are you? I am not the switchboard. The switchboard is in my room. Help me.
Shut up, shut up. Stop shouting.
Give me the keys without protesting if you love your own life. These old ladies who live by themselves are such easy prey. And I am the lucky man today.
Grandma! Where are you, Grandma? Grandma! Why the door is open, Grandma? Grandma! Grandma! What happened to you, Grandma? Why have you wrapped yourself up, Grandma? And what happened to your voice? And when did you get so tall, Grandma? Who are you? Grandma! Grandma! Where are you, Grandma? Where are you? Are you okay, Grandma? Are you fine? Who is this man, Grandma? Who is he?
He is the man who tried to hurt me.
He tried to hurt you? How dare you touch my grandma!